work that I do is about space and the light that inhabits it. And it's about greeting this light with perception. Basically, the work really has no object because perception is the object. You looked out into the painted desert, and I really saw this sense of the situation I was looking for.